And she is very nervous about meeting new people, especially males. I'm gonna try to get her to do obedience with me. Obviously, you can see she's shaking, so she's probably not gonna listen to me because she doesn't know me. Come. Come. No? Not doing it? What's that? What's wrong? You can see she starts shaking. I'm pretty much like dominating her. Bella, can you sit? No? It's okay. It's okay. Bella, can you please? Can you please? As you can see, she doesn't want to come anywhere near me. She's pretty scared of me. So what we're gonna do is work with her for the next 2 weeks and get her to not be scared and be more confident with herself and see if you can get her a lot better. So another progress in 2 weeks.